Hey, welcome. I am going to Springfield Summer Open 2023 on August the 26th, and I decided to compete in every event they have, the N-by-Ns 2 through 5, OH, and 3 Blind, and Skewb. I've been working on and practicing my consistency. And not as much, but I've kind of been working on my speed as well in blindfolded. And I got my consistency up to about 1 in 3 successes. Just so I'm likely to get at least one success at the competition. And my goals for the competition, I want a sub 13 average in 3x3. I want a sub 3 single and low 4 average in 2x2. I want a sub 50 average in 4x4. A sub 2 average in 5x5. Sub 2 minutes. I want a sub 3 minute single in 3 blind. And I want a sub 25 average in one handed. And I don't care about skewb. And this was a pretty good 3 blind single.
I'm gonna throw up. Bro, what is this road?
This is the setup.
Riker.
Are you ready to dominate?
Train man.
Maybe you were so 50 there.
Bro.
No.
Oh, average, man.